Struck six, which means Kindness Day is up and running. So happy Kindness Day to all of y'all. We are up and running here at Werner Hyundai on Capitol Circle. We are rocking and rolling, ready to take donations here to help out a lot of great organizations and lots of families here in the Big Bend to have a great holiday season. In fact, Abby, we're already filling up one of these cars here. At Werner Hyundai.
Absolutely. So, okay, the organizations you can donate to. We're asking for food, non-perishable food items from Second Harvest of the Big Bend, school supplies for the Foundation for Leon County Schools, and, of course, toys for Toys for Tots. We have three cars here at Werner Hyundai in Tallahassee. We want to fill up. We know you will do that. Again, we will be out here starting now until 6:30 p.m. collecting your donations. Come on out, say hello, drop off your donations before work. But if you can't make it out, no worries. It's really simple. We have a QR code we'll be putting up throughout the show. You can scan that and make a donation to the nonprofit of your choice. And again, this is one of our favorite days here. We've been doing this for 9 years now. You show up every time. We just can't wait to see you out here.
I remember our last year was when I first started WCTV and just seeing all the people coming out and donating the items. It was awesome. And I mean, just seeing this community around this time of year is amazing when people come together to donate items like this to help people out and give them a great holiday season and just to make people smile. And as our awesome photojournalist Madison just showed you, all these other cars here, we can do it, y'all. We can fill up these cars and give everyone a great holiday season, Abby.
Absolutely. Again, we are out here now. It's Kindness Day.
Let's do it, y'all.
It started. We want to see you out here this morning. Again, Zach and I will be out here in the early morning hours. Lenitra, we got you, girl. We are bundled up so you don't have to. I know the cold is not your thing, so we're taking one for the team. And we know you will do that for us this evening. And again, it's just so much fun. Come on out and see us. Back to you.
All right. Thank you guys so much. I do appreciate it.
Yeah. Let me tell you, some years it's colder than others out there. And it's a good thing it wasn't yesterday, by the way. As cold as it was yesterday.
Yes. I don't need any of that. So by the time we get out there this afternoon. Oh,
listen, I'm debating whether I'm going to wear shorts later.
Really?
It might be 70 degrees or close to it.
Okay, well, that's still not okay. That's hot for you.
You and me are a little different when it comes to how we regulate temperatures, so that's fine.